What's going on, guys? We are back with some more NCAA Football 14 coaching carousel. So here we go. Week four, baby.
By Nissan, innovation that excites.
The traffic on I-40 is horrible, but part of the reason's because there's a darn good football game going on here today. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. From their own 30-yard line. Second down.
Patrick.
Around the 38. Patrick's looking to have another big year, Kirk. And I mean a big year. Because if he keeps working in the weight room and keeps working out like he has been, this could be one of the big years of all time for him.
Surprising to me that the secondary was in such good position. I thought the play call had him fooled at first, but a nice play by the D.
From their own 38-yard line, it's second down. They go with a screen here, and the halfback's got it. Brought down at about the 47-yard line.
Getting him the ball in the passing game creates real havoc for the defense. There aren't many linebackers who can stay with him in coverage, that's for sure.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 47-yard line.
Smith.
The 39-yard line. Smith gets 8 yards on the play. That brings up second and one.
It's a gain of 9.
Deep pass to the end zone.
And it's touchdown.
Stevenson, he's got 2,500 yards passing.
That he's been able to all year is a tribute really to the entire offense. The linemen, the receivers, the coaches, everybody. It's not just about one player. The quarterback did a really good job in the last drive of finding his receivers in space, and I bet he'll be looking to do the same thing again.
The pitch, and he's got some room. And they finally tackle him at the 47.
Demetrius Leonard gets a pretty big game.
First and 10. Ball on the 47. He scrambled. He's pushed out of bounds at the 44-yard line.
Gain of 3.
Right. Good open field tackle.
There's very good chemistry between these two. They like to run through all their routes before the game. And I have to say, they look sharp before this one even started.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 36-yard line. They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers.
As a defender, you want to keep your hands up. Maybe you can come away with a pick or at least deflect the ball.
The offense going to try to open this field up, coming out in a five-wide set. And the defense counters with their dime look. And down he goes at the 27.
Okay, 9 for Stevenson.
That'll make it 3rd and 1. It's 3rd down, and this offense is about 3 feet away from that first down marker. Inside the 10.
Patrick.
Knocked out of bounds around the 3-yard line.
This is the kind of steady, strong drive the coaches love to see. Right now, they're firing on all cylinders.
First down, 1st and goal. You're going to go play action inside the 5. Here's the time to do it. Made at the 2. Stevenson only gets about a yard there on the option keeper. This is the 8th play of this drive. They come out in a 5-wide set. Here comes the pressure.
Well, the defense has to be very frustrated there. They did everything. They got to the quarterback. In fact, it looked like they had a chance to bring him down for the sack. But somehow, he's able to throw the ball away.
Big play here for both teams. It's 3rd and goal from the 2. The quarterback in the gun. Empty backfield. 5 wide receivers in the formation.
And he dropped it.
Well, he tried to thread the needle with that pass.
Well, here the quarterback makes a poor decision throwing into coverage.
Kirk, good news. We saw him go to the locker room a little bit earlier with that injury, but apparently he's all right, and it looks like he's going to get back in the action here. They've got to play with some focus and smarts here. They don't want to make a mistake and suddenly find themselves trailing. They'll line up with 5 wide receivers. He makes it to the 28-yard line, so the quarterback draw gets back to the line of scrimmage.
Nothing.
It's 2nd and 10. Ball on the 28. He gets out to about the 28-yard line. Here's 3rd and 9. Ball on the 28-yard line. Got a man. Watch out here. He's taken down around the 35-yard line. They couldn't get anything to work, and it will be 4th down.
The secondary decided to drop back into coverage here, and there was nobody open for the quarterback to deliver the ball to. Good job by the D.
Complete. He's got room, and he's tackled in the open field. They almost stopped him on 4th, but it'll be a 1st down.
And he showed excellent awareness to know where he had to go to keep this drive alive.
We've got a 1st and 10. Ball on their own 39.
By formation.
Play fake. Defense bearing down.
I mean, Leonard.
45-yard line.
Nice throw and catch.
First and 10. Ball on the 24. Makes the catch and gets out of bounds. This play is number 8 on the drive. Pulls it in and he's in the open field. Out of bounds at the 4.
That brings up second and goal.
Second down, goal to go. Ball on the 4.
Yeah, I don't think we need to snap off. Nope.
We've played one. And a 10-10 tie in this game. Even first quarter as we head into quarter number 2. Under heavy pressure, and he just gets rid of it.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
This is the 10th play of this drive.
I need Freeman Zoom. Where Freeman finds the end zone.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Syracuse is up 7. On play action under heavy pressure. He makes the catch and has a first down.
I think play action is a big part of this offense and what they're trying to do today. It's, you know, they're running the football and they're mixing in some play action. And what that does is it freezes the linebackers and the safeties and puts a lot of pressure on them to have to be able to defend both the run and the play action. And as a play caller, when I know I can go to play action pass, boy, I feel really good about it. It's getting my quarterback in rhythm, slowing down the defense, and giving us a chance to make big plays.
Fires quick out to the receiver, and he can't make the grab.
Leonard, the intended receiver on the play. That makes it 2nd and 10.
So it's 2nd and 10. Ball on the 49. There's a play fake. He's tackled around the 40-yard line.
Call it a gain of 9 yards.
Gain of 9.
That'll make it 3rd and 1.
Third down and 1.
And he's taken down around the 29-yard line.
Gets Keenum 10 yards in a first down.
First from the 29-yard line. First down. His receiver, and that's a first down, and they push him out around the 11-yard line.
And nice play by Demetrius Leonard. First down.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 11-yard line. Syracuse is up a score. Touchdown. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Play fake. Quick release.
Broken up.
Had it knocked down.
Great reaction to get his hands in the way of that pass. That's not an easy play to make.
That makes it second and 10.
From their own 25-yard line. Second down. And they make the stop at the 26-yard line.
Nothing.
Six-yard line. Third down. And he's hit immediately.
That's the kind of rangy flanker every quarterback wants to be throwing to. He did well to make sure he had enough yardage to pick up the first down.
Robinson.
The 49-yard line.
Right on the tackle at the 49-yard line. That'll make it second and inches.
Syracuse up 7 points.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
They'll line it up again on third down. A quarterback in the gun with five receivers. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. And he is drilled at the 48.
Jones brings him down at the 48-yard line. That makes it first and 10.
Right, here we go.
Wide. Gets rid of it quickly, and that was almost picked.
Robinson was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10.
From the 48-yard line, it's second down. Zips it to the tight end. Brought down at the 43.
Patterson gets a tackle at the 33-yard line. That'll make it third and 5.
And this is the ninth play of the current drive. The sub package in there defensively in this 5-wide receiver set. And he's hit before he could go anywhere.
Well, they're living on the edge here a little bit,
sure,
but you know,
Ramirez.
They're converting when they have to.
First down.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 36. Throwing right.
That's Robinson. Touchdown.
Touchdown! Huge play! Not sure that touchdown in their last possession's given them some confidence, but let's see if that carries them back down the field.
You know, when this defense went over to the sideline, based on the way they've been playing so far, this defense coordinator's got to be livid. He's got to get in their face. He's got to challenge them. He's got to get their emotions going.
Ty Lee,
because
first
when you
down.
Play defense, it's not just about X's and O's. It's about attitude and playing with a lot of confidence.
They come out in an empty backfield. Quick throw. And he's tackled at about the 49.
Gain of 13 on the play. That makes it first and 10.
Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with five wideouts. Quarterback, and now the ball is loose. Wow, very close to turning it over, but they'll keep possession of the football.
Way to play heads up out there. That's just one more reason to play to the whistle.
They find themselves in a hole here after that sack. It's second and long. Syracuse is up by a touchdown. Completes it across the middle, and he tackles him hard at the 45.
Just in case we don't get it.
Fires it out. And down he goes at the 40. Syracuse going to have to use their second time out of the half.
First down.
From the 40-yard line, it's first down. Defense
goes
for the extra defensive backs as the offense comes up five wide. Fires out to his wideout. Tackle made at about the 15-yard line.
Number nine brings him down at the 15-yard line. First down.
Quick strike to the receiver. He's hit and taken down.
Gain of 14 on the play.
I think we have one more, shot at the end zone.
They'll spread the field with five wide. Throws to the receiver. Got it for the touchdown.
Touchdown, Sellers.
Set to go for another round. The cavalry's coming. He's taken down at about the 17-yard line.
Good effort by Stevens to get out of.
From the 17-yard line. Second down.
Trouble.
The defense has got some of their best pass defenders on the field. They set up in the dime to counter that five wide receiver set. He's going to try and scramble. Zipped it out, and that was almost picked off.
It's an intelligent play by the defender. All you have to do sometimes is get your hand on the ball.
See, this is a free possession.
Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. That's a great tackle at the 10-yard line.
Gain of 7 on the play.
And let's get set up a first and goal.
First and goal.
It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. Pitches it. He's got the corner.
Patrick can walk
touchdown,
in.
Touchdown, Orange. Drive ended with as good a result as you can hope for, and I'm sure they'd like to replicate that here. Get out, get out.
Quick out to his receiver, and he's immediately tackled.
Gain of 8 yards. That makes it second and two.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Now he's scrambling. Throws complete. He's got room to work. Tackle at about the 37-yard line.
First down.
Stevenson. He's now gone over 300 yards passing for the game.
Well, this quarterback has had a solid game. He's done what's been asked of him, and then some.
And even though they're comfortably in the lead, it doesn't look like they're going to stop passing the ball. He's scrambling. He passes it. Tipped away.
He was able to just tip that one away, right out of the receiver's reach.
That makes it second and 10.
From their own 37-yard line, second down. Throws it out, and it falls incomplete.
And there's a drop.
Sellers, the intended receiver on the play. That brings up third and 10.
They'll line up with five wide receivers. Throws a laser across the middle. He's got 100 yards in the game now.
Well, this guy is such a big part of this offense. If he doesn't get his numbers, they usually don't have much success moving the football.
From the 49-yard line, first down. In the shotgun and five wideouts.
This is incomplete. Robinson was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10.
Come out in a five-wide set. He's tackled at the 21.
First down.
First down.
This is the eighth play of this drive. Throws it in a hurry. And he's taken down at the 15-yard line.
These short, effective passes are going to help the quarterback's confidence.
That'll make it second and four.
So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick
doing?
Up the first.
Come on, man. This is Antonio.
The 10. And that sets them up with a first and goal.
That makes it first and goal.
And this is the 10th play of the drive.
Mike 56, Mike 56.
Touchdown.
This kid is a really reliable weapon. UI right there.
Well, they got the result you always want on the last drive. Let's see if it happens again.
This quarterback right now is in a rhythm, and a lot of that has to do with his preparation. You can see right now with the reads that he's being able to make, getting the football out of his hands, that he's feeling very, very confident in his ability to throw the football.
And Anthony Barnes first
down.
Yeah,
the defense looked a little sluggish there, and they can do better than that.
First and 10, ball on their own 37. And they make the stop at about the 41.
Gain of 22 on the play. First down.
Time left.
the 27-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 14 yards. First down.
First and 10. Ball on the 27-yard line. Pitches back. Inside the 10. Big play, and it's first and goal.
It's a 20-yard gain.
That's good for a gain of 20 yards. That makes it first and goal.
Quick throw, and he's got his receiver again.
Five passing TDs in the game.
The last time out, they were able to pick up big chunks of yards through the air. You wonder if they'll go back to that same strategy, or will they start to lean a little bit more on their ground game?
He makes it out to maybe the 36-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 2 yards. That brings up second and 9.
We've got a second and 9 here. Ball on the 36-yard line. Syracuse in control. They'll bring him down for a loss on the play.
Loss of 4 on the play. That brings up 3rd and 12.
Makes the first down catch. And he's tackled right away.
Gain of 16 on the play. That makes it 1st and 10.
From the 24-yard line, first down. The offense going to try to open this field up, coming out in a 5-wide set, and the defense counters with their dime look. And it's caught, and he's brought down quickly.
Garrett on the tackle at the 19-yard line. That brings up 2nd and 5.
And that will bring us the 4th.
That's 3 down and 1 to go. Syracuse running away with it. Well, folks, we head into the 4th quarter, and this one is a blowout.
I'm not really sure what you expect.
Now he tries to buy some time. What a play to set him up with a 1st and goal.
That's a gain of 13 on the play. That makes it 1st and goal.
First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. Looks to a receiver. Touchdown! We've seen a great performance by this quarterback, breaking the school record for most touchdown passes in a game.
By Preston last year.
Teams are playing out the stretch here. You want to get experience for guys who normally don't get in the game and try to avoid injuries. Syracuse looking to build on this commanding lead here. He's going right. Caught, open field, down the sideline.
Gain of 30 yards. First down.
From the 45-yard line, it's first down. Smith gets 7 yards on the play.
That'll bring up 2nd and 3.
sack.
The smart quarterbacks and offensive linemen have a really unique relationship. A quarterback should take care of his offensive linemen. But after that play and that hit, you really got to be wondering what kind of relationship this quarterback and his offensive linemen have after that.
Steps out of bounds at the 32.
Caught, and this is going to be a first down.
Now that's how you run a corner route. He exploded out of his cut and beat the man coverage for a new set of downs.
From the 32-yard line, first down.
He's on the run.
He's at the 20, and he hits him hard at the 17.
Gain of 14.
Makes it first and 10.
Passes to the wide. Sellers. He can't pull it in.
Sellers, the intended receiver.
Can't hold on.
That makes it second and 10.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 17-yard line. Syracuse looking to put this game away if they score here. He makes it out to maybe the 16-yard line. The quarterback draw goes for about a yard, but that's it. And this is the eighth play of the drive. The quarterback in the gun. Empty backfield. Five wide receivers in the formation. Quick throw out to the receiver. Nice play to set up first and goal.
Number 24 makes the tackle at the 4-yard line. That makes it first and goal.
First and goal from the 3. Let's see if they can muscle this one in. Everybody bunched up tight defensively. They get on the board again. Touchdown.
And that's me 72 points.
These guys came up with a touchdown on their last drive, and they'll be hoping for another 6 on the board here.
Well, it's one thing to have speed. It's another thing to have an idea of what you're doing and how to attack a defense. And right now, these wide receivers clearly have done an outstanding job in being able to make their reads and getting out of their breaks, and the quarterback put the ball right on the mark.
And he's finally shoved out at the 16-yard line.
For Brian Smith.
First down.
First and 10 following that big run.
Easy.
Makes it out to maybe the 13-yard line.
That'll make it second and 7.
Omaha!
Syracuse, up by a bunch. And he's tackled after positive yardage.
Good for a gain of 7 yards. That'll bring up third and inches.
It's third down, and they're about the length of the football away from the first down marker. There's another.
80 points?
Well, at this point, these guys are just out there padding stats and running up the score.
Sometimes you play in a game. This whole team seems like they've been in a rhythm since we kicked this game off.
Well, late in the fourth quarter, this game has been over for a long time, and now we just want to get out of here like these two teams do. Makes it to the 34. A gain of 8 on the carry.
That makes it second and 2.
So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. Down around the 20-yard line.
Well,
Syracuse is going to take their first time out of the half.
Mom, I only get the bonus.
You're an offensive coordinator. You love this play. His quarterback will take a knee. It's second down, 12 to go. Ball on the 23. Spencer's performance today, Kirk, it was just fun for you and I to be part of it, really.
Yeah, really, just a campus legend, a guy that went out there and showed why he's one of the most dominant players in the country, and he did not disappoint anybody, including his teammates today.
That's the game I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about, boys. Okay, so that'll do it for this episode. Hope you enjoyed. I'm only a B minus? What the hell? Yeah, but let's take a look at the some of the drop secure. Mid Tennessee, New Mexico. Auburn I would take. West Virginia, no, I would not take just because I already did them. Iowa State, I think I would take. If LSU becomes available, then yeah, I will take the LSU job. But yeah, it looks like... I'm not sure if I'm going to stay or not. Iowa State would be interesting. Anyway, I hope y'all enjoy. Have a good one, and I'm out.